All right, name the town. I'll be on my way in the morning. What? Nineveh? You don't want me to go there.
In a land of mystery.
Nineveh! It's the other end of the world!
In a town full of troubles.
Nineveh, the biggest, meanest city around.
Don't people do not know right from wrong?
It's up to one reluctant asparagus.
You are Jonah.
You are a big shot.
I have the Jonah plush toy.
With the help of some fearless friends.
We are the pirates who don't do anything.
Oh, you know that's right. Nothing. Zilch. Nada.
Oh, lovely.
To go where no vegetable has dared to go.
We got trouble.
You're
Ishbu.
Big Idea Productions presents... Archibald Asparagus. Baby, baby, like Bob the Tomato.
Oh, dear.
Larry the Cucumber.
Perhaps I can be of assistance. Oops.
And introducing a caterpillar named Khalil.
That is only half true. My mother was a caterpillar, my father was a worm, but I am okay with that now.
They may be fresh.
They're a fresh when we cut them.
They may be feisty.
Didn't I tell you to get off my ship, you lousy leaf eater? Fire one!
But soon, they may be lunch. Jonah, a VeggieTales movie. Now on DVD and video.
It has been delightful, but I must go now.
Big Idea presents...
The Ballad of Little Joe.
The good news is that this is a Western.
Hello, little doggy.
The bad news is that our hero runs into a string of bad luck.
This does not look good.
The good news is that he never gives up hope.
You did it, little Joe. Now we're ready for anything.
Bad things happen to good people, and a cucumber in a Stetson is going to show you why.
Crazy, huh?
Only VeggieTales can tell the story of Joseph like this.
Yippee-ki-yay-ki-yay, today is a special day.
The Ballad of Little Joe, including a silly song featuring boys in the sink.
Baby.
Available on video and DVD from the studios of Big Idea.
Far, far away in the land of galoots, where the biggle bag trees bear their biggle bag fruits, and far lily bushes all blossom in yellow, and thimbuttle plants squirt snooberry jello. Here, where the mountains of Rocky Magoo rise high o'er the meadows of Gilda Manju, where sunsets are painted with purple and blue, you'll find a small town, not much bigger than you.
It's a wonderful tale, and it's a nugget that tells all of us that we are uniquely made, each and every one of us.
The Snoodles tale is, for me, a really special story. I had this picture in my head of this little parable that I wanted to craft in this little world, and the goal was not just, you know, how would Phil tell that story, but the goal was, how would Dr. Seuss tell that story? This was a story where it was more about the message. Kids come into the world, and they want to do everything, and they think they can do everything, because no one has told them they can't. But then as they grow, you know, eventually peers come into the picture. And when peers come into the picture, the messages they've gotten back have changed as they go to other people and ask the question, what did I look like when I did that? That instead of, you know, that was great, that was wonderful, you look beautiful. The messages all of a sudden as you get older start to change to, you know what, you look silly when you did that, or you looked foolish when you did that. But ultimately, we can't draw our self-image from our peers. We need to draw it from our Creator, because only the one who made us can see us the way we truly are. Only when you see yourself the way God sees you do you have a true picture. And that is so freeing, you know, that's how you can sing, that's how you can dance, that's how you can soar.
Right now, we're working on a really fun story. It's called The Sumo of the Opera, and it's basically if you took the Mikado and Rocky and maybe tossed in a little WWF.
If you want to know who we are, we are wrestlers of Japan.
Larry the Cucumber plays a sumo wrestler named the Italian Scallion.
That's no clown. It's his sparring partner, the Italian Scallion.
And that's his introduction. In each of our shows, we have what we call a nugget of truth, and it's a biblical value that we hope kids will pull out of the lesson. And in the Sumo of the Opera, the lesson is perseverance.
You never finish anything unless it's a punchline.
There's actually three stories in this. The Sumo of the Opera is the main story, and then we have a little silent film called Going Up, which is kind of a takeoff on the Three Stooges. And then we have a completely new story, which is told in a segment, a new segment we have called Lutfi's Fanciful Flannelgraph. And Lutfi is a sock puppet that's done by Khalil, the caterpillar. And we've got all these three stories plus a silly song, Schoolhouse Polka. Larry has an accordion and a lesson to teach about vocabulary, but all done in polka style, so it's really kind of fun. It's hilarious, and you know, I think it's one of the best things we've ever done.
Bob and Larry are on a mission.
We have to get those plans.
As they try to save Easter.
He canceled Easter.
The factory, the chickens. It's all gonna blow!
They'll need courage.
Hold on tight.
They'll need strength.
I can't go on.
They'll need hope.
Ding, ding, ding.
Because sometimes the littlest messenger carries the biggest message.
The hope of Easter changes everything.
Inspired by the Dickens classic, A Christmas Carol.
This isn't your past, Ebenezer. This is the present.
Don't miss this moving and powerful story that reminds us of the real reason millions of people celebrate Easter.
Easter's not about plastic eggs and bunnies and baskets.
An unforgettable VeggieTales special presentation featuring popular recording artist Rebecca St. James as Hope.
They're talking about the hope of Easter.
An Easter Carol on DVD and home video from the studios of Big Idea.
When the going gets tough,
the Philistines are attacking!
Will the tough get going?
Well, who's gonna fight him?
He'd have us for lunch!
Sometimes the biggest heroes come in the smallest packages.
I will fight Goliath!
Yay!
This is going to be easier than we thought.
Someone who knows that with God on his side,
somebody's gotta do something.
There's nothing he can't do. Bob and Larry take on the story of David and Goliath.
Hey, Goliath!
To show us that we're all special in God's eyes.
Have you forgotten? We're the children of God.
The duel in the desert is about to begin.
No, we fight.
It's showtime!
VeggieTales presents Dave and the Giant Pickle.
I laughed, I cried, it moved me, Bob.
Sunday morning values, Saturday morning fun. Now available on DVD with over an hour of bonus features for the whole family.
I'm so blue cuckoo, blue cuckoo, blue cuckoo.
She's so blue she don't know what to do.
With a lovely treehouse and her butlers too, what do you think makes this blueberry blue?
You have a lot to be thankful for.
A sign from above gives her answers enough.
What does it mean?
She'll be happy, she thinks, if she just has more stuff.
I'm not leaving until I have everything I need to be happy.
Shall we shop?
But as piles and piles of stuff fill her cart, the things that she gets still don't fill up her heart.
There are whole aisles we haven't even seen yet.
Then the real answer comes from two hearts that are true. If her heart was more thankful, she wouldn't be blue.
I want what that little boy with the ball has, and what the little girl with the piece of pie has.
VeggieTales Madam Blueberry on video and DVD. Sunday morning values, Saturday morning fun from the studios of Big Idea.
I'm Rack.
I'm Jack.
I'm Benny.
These three brothers have some tough choices to make.
Our parents taught us to stand up for what we believe in.
And God wants us to do what's right.
But doing the right thing isn't always the easy thing.
Guards, get them!
Will they escape?
Hang on, guys!
Or will doing what's right do them in. It's a classic veggie tale with lots of laughs and music.
My mommy always told me to do what's right.
VeggieTales Rag, Shack, and Benny on video and DVD, including the classic silly song Dance of the Cucumber.
What's the cucumber?
It's suave, smooth,
oh, how smooth his motion.
Es como mantequilla,
like butter
and on, chango,
on a bald monkey.
Sunday morning values, Saturday morning fun from the studios of Big Idea.
Let them have it!
Sometimes it's hard to be a hero.
We're gonna have to come in there after you.
Especially when your plans for victory don't make much sense.
We're supposed to hop around the city for 7 days, blow our little horns, yell, and the walls are just gonna fall down. What we need is serious firepower.
But with a whole lot of faith,
let's go to Jericho!
Yay! And a rockin' horn section. Those walls will come tumbling down.
Boy, did I pick a lousy day to wear my top hat!
For Sunday morning values and Saturday morning fun, it's VeggieTales, Josh and the Big Wall. Including the hit silly song, Song of the Cebu. On video and DVD from the studios of Big Idea. There's a crisis in Dinkletown.
It's gotten worse.
Because Christmas might not be coming.
We were wrong about Christmas.
Unless an unlikely hero.
I'm on an adventure.
And his helpful pals go get it.
I've got it.
No, they're on a perilous mission.
We've got to tell Dinkletown what we know about Christmas.
And to succeed, they'll need to show everyone what Christmas is really about.
Christmas isn't about getting. It's about giving.
Starring Bob the Tomato.
I wanted to play Mousetrap. You roll your dice, you move your mice. Nobody gets hurt.
Larry the Cucumber.
Now that's the true meaning of Christmas.
Junior Asparagus.
This will be the best Christmas ever.
And introducing Buzzsaw Louie, the toy that saved Christmas. In stores everywhere on video and DVD at a special low price. Sunday morning values and Saturday morning fun from the studios of Big Idea. As long as this king's in his bath, everything's ducky.
Because I love my duck.
He has everything a king could want.
Now I'm happy.
Until he spies what someone else has got.
It's beautiful. I must have it, I must get it. You must go and get it for me. If you want me to be happy, then you'll show me you adore me.
How far will he go to have it all?
Put Thomas at the front of the battle.
But he'll be creamed.
And what will happen when he learns he's gone too far?
What do I do? What do I do?
VeggieTales King George and the Ducky on video and DVD, including the classic silly song Endangered Love.
Barbara Manatee, you are the one for me.
From the studios of Big Idea. This Christmas.
You're in for a treat tonight?
Oh, yeah.
A musical spectacular.
It's our big break. The peas are gonna dance again. It's our big break, just like opening night. In this modern age, you need to show the audience something they've never seen before.
You got a monkey that can yodel?
With a very special message.
I teach all of London to love.
Takes a wild detour.
Hang on!
And ends up right where it belongs.
The story of Christmas is so simple, so powerful.
There's only one story that can really show us how to love, and this is it.
The Star of Christmas, a VeggieTales Christmas special on video and DVD in stores everywhere from the studios of Big Idea.